Mova there. In stock-specific news flow, Hinduja Foundries and Ashok Leyland were under pressure today after the news of their merger. The loss-making Hinduja Foundries is expected to impact Leyland's profitability. Sonia Shenoy is here with all the details. Sonia, despite the management's assurance to investors, the market doesn't seem too happy with the news.
Well, Ashok Leyland was under pressure today after the company decided to merge the loss-making subsidiary Hinduja Foundries with itself. Now, Hinduja Foundries is a company that has been loss-making since the year 2012. It has accumulated losses of over 1,000 crores and it has a debt of 450-odd crores. The merged entity, Ashok Leyland plus Hinduja Foundries, will see a sales growth of just about 2-odd percent, but the profits will deteriorate by almost 30%. The EBITDA will fall by almost about 2-odd percent, and there will be a drag on the balance sheet as well. In fact, the debt for Ashok Leyland will rise to 2,100 crores as it takes on board Hinduja Foundries' debt. Now, the management held a conference call to explain the rationale behind this deal, in which they said that Hinduja Foundries is a company that is very crucial to Ashok Leyland. It's a big supplier to Ashok Leyland. In fact, 40% of Hinduja Foundries' earnings revenues comes from Ashok Leyland itself, and they have been funding Hinduja Foundries' losses for many years now. So what they've decided to do is merge Hinduja Foundries with Ashok Leyland and sort of take it under the wing of Vinod Dasari and try to cause a rebound in those companies' financials. In fact, they said that in the last couple of months itself, Hinduja Foundries has turned EBITDA positive. However, analysts and the street are not convinced at all. Most believe that there could be an earnings fall of 10 to 15% in FY18 purely because of the merger with the loss-making subsidiary. Most analysts have also cut their EPS estimates, and investors believe that this is a step back on the company's front to merge a loss-making subsidiary with itself.
Hinduja Foundries is a very critical supplier to Ashok Leyland. Almost all the requirements of cylinder heads and blocks and castings come from Hinduja Foundries. Ashok Leyland itself has quite a bit of financial stake in the company. We have nearly 320 crores of preference capital in the company. Given the situation, the best way to do this is actually to merge both these companies, because there is more than 1,000 crores of accumulated losses in the foundry company, which can be utilized by Ashok Leyland. So all of this will help in ensuring that we are able to turn around the foundry's business over the next 2 to 3 years, and the foundry's business can become accretive to Ashok Leyland.